To manage water and hydropower in the western United States, the Bureau of Reclamation relies on data. We need information on canals, rivers, reservoirs, power plants, and even wind and air temperatures to manage water and hydropower resources. It's also important for Reclamation to share data with our partners, stakeholders, and the public. But until now, sharing has been inconsistent across Reclamation's 5 regions. Each region had separate data pages, and data was posted in a variety of formats. And the data was often hard to transfer into analysis programs, models, or other tools. The pilot version of the new Reclamation Water Information System, or RWIS, provides a one-stop shop for some of Reclamation's time series water data. Say you want to go rafting in June, but you don't know which river might have the best conditions. Now with RWIS, you can compare historical flows in multiple rivers to plan your big trip. Go to the RWIS page and click on the map. Select the sites for the rivers you want to compare. Then click Send Sites to Query page. This will take you to the query page. Then select your parameter, stream flow, and pick some dates last June to compare. And choose the viewed data in an HTML table or as an interactive plot. Then compare the stream flows and decide where you'll go. You can also view historical data over multiple years to see the long-term trends in flows. RWIS also lets you automate data queries for information you use all the time. If you want to check canal flows and reservoir storage every day, create the query you need. Select the permanent query URL and bookmark to the link. Or set up the query to return machine-readable data, like CSV or JSON, and use that in a macro, model, or computer program to automatically pull in the data. This is a pilot project. In the future, we hope to use this platform to share more data sets. But sharing Reclamation's data in open formats is just one part of the overall picture. Reclamation is working with other federal agencies, states, and local partners to present a comprehensive picture of water and hydropower throughout the West. Together, we can use this open data to better understand our world. We can address challenges such as droughts and floods and plan for sustainable water deliveries now and well into the future. RWIS is guiding Reclamation forward into an open data environment to ensure federal accountability and transparency, spur innovation, and enable collaboration and cooperation.